Tackle made at the Bills' 24-yard line.
Well, they've certainly done a nice job spreading the ball around on this drive. This time he gets it out to his back, and it's another nice play and another first down. They got the deep.
And this is caught for a Bronco touchdown.